Welcome into This Week in Georgia Tech Athletics. I'm your host, Kyle Tate. Each week on Monday and Thursday, I give you a rundown of all the happenings across Georgia Tech sports. First off, two scores to report in women's basketball. The Lady Jackets started out the weekend in a rough way up in Durham, North Carolina. They fell to the number 3-ranked Duke Blue Devils 69-32. The loss ended a school record 13-game win streak, while the Blue Devils remained the only unbeaten team in the country. The Jackets bounced back on Sunday, though, with a decisive win over a very talented Boston College team. Final score 67-54. Senior forward Alex Montgomery posted a double-double in the victory with 15 points and 10 rebounds. The Jackets were led in scoring by point guard Mimi Walthour with 16, 12 of which came on three-pointers. The win put the Jackets at 17-5 and 5-1 in the ACC. They'll have a few days off now before they begin a two-day road swing against the Virginia Tech Hokies this Thursday. The Hokies are 0-5 in the ACC and 9-10 overall. Over on the men's side, Georgia Tech fell to Virginia by a score of 72-64 on Saturday. Amon Shumpert had 19 points and 9 rebounds in the loss. The loss put the Tech at 9-9 on the season and 2-3 in ACC play. The Jackets are next in action at home on Tuesday as Virginia Tech comes to Atlanta for a 9 p.m. tip-off from Alexander Memorial Coliseum. The Hokies are 13-5 overall and 3-2 in conference play. They're led in scoring by senior guard Malcolm Delaney at 18.9 points a game. By the way, if you haven't made it out to see your Yellow Jackets live in action this year, tickets to all of Tech's remaining men's basketball games are on sale now. Tickets start at $30 for conference games, which includes this Tuesday's Virginia Tech game, as well as games against Maryland, Clemson, Florida State, Virginia, and Miami. There are also tickets available starting at $20 for Tech's remaining non-conference game against Chattanooga. Just go to ramblinrec.com/tickets to purchase your tickets today. Men's tennis had a successful weekend, beating South Carolina by a score of 6-1. The 23rd-ranked Jackets swept all three doubles matches and won its first three singles matches in straight sets to take down the number 56 Gamecocks in Columbia, South Carolina. The nation's 12th-ranked player Guillermo Gomez defeated Ivan Machado 6-4 and 6-0 to earn his 98th career singles victory. He'll have an opportunity for wins number 99 and 100 next weekend as Tech heads to Athens to participate in the ITA National Kickoff Weekend. They'll face North Carolina on Saturday at 10 a.m. and then will face Oklahoma State or Georgia on Sunday. Meanwhile, women's tennis had a huge upset victory, 5-2 over the number 9-ranked Northwestern. The Jackets' Sasha Krupina had a big day. She and her doubles partner Caroline Lilly picked up a victory to start the day for the Jackets over Northwestern's tandem of Mushrafova and Hamilton. Later in the day, from the fifth singles slot, she defeated Mushrafova 6-2 and 6-1 to earn Tech's fourth point of the day and seal the Jackets' upset victory. This weekend, the Georgia Tech women's tennis team will host the annual ITA kickoff weekend. Tech will open the event against Iowa on Saturday at 2 p.m. and then will face either Illinois or South Florida on Sunday. Come on out to the Billmore Tennis Center to support your Jackets all weekend long. Finally, Georgia Tech baseball season tickets are on sale now. Reserve chair back seats are available for $275, which includes a $150 donation to the Grand Slam Club. Reserve bench seats and general admission bench seating are also available at $125 a ticket. The Jackets are ranked number 19 in collegiate baseball's preseason rankings. The season opens with a three-game home series against the Kent State Golden Flashes Friday, February 18th through Sunday, February 20th. That'll do it for this week in Georgia Tech Athletics. We hope you'll join us next time. For more information on any of these stories or for ticket information, visit the official website of Georgia Tech Athletics, www.ramblinrec.com. And don't forget to check back on Thursday for the next installment of This Week in Georgia Tech Athletics. Until then, I'm your host, Kyle Tate, saying, what's the good word?